सो आप जो मेरे पीछे एक बिल्डिंग देख रहे हैं, दिस बिल्डिंग इज कॉल्ड अ म्यूजियम, और इसका नाम और इसकी हिस्ट्री एस्पेक्ट के बारे में हम ज़रा थोड़ा उनसे पूछेंगे कि ये किस तरह से फेमस है और ये यहाँ पे जो मेन अट्रैक्शन है सिटी की और लोग यहाँ पे बहुत शौक से आते हैं। और आप मेरी तरफ अगर थोड़ा सा कैमरा को मूव करेंगे और इसके साथ साथ देखेंगे कि ये किस कदर ह्यूज प्लेस है और कितना वास्ट है इसका ग्राउंड। कैन यू टेक अ राउंड प्लीज़। और वहाँ पे वो जो एक स्टैचू है उसको फ्रीडरिको, क्योंकि एक पर्सनैलिटी थी यहाँ पे बहुत फेमस, और उसका वो स्टैचू है और उसी से कनेक्टेड ये पूरा जो एरिया है उसके नाम से मशहूर है। दिस म्यूजियम इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट म्यूजियम इन यूरोप एंड इट इज इन कासल जर्मनी। इट इज पब्लिक म्यूजियम and from all over the Europe people can come here to exhibit their artwork and their creations with honor. Artists ke liye ye bahut hi honor ki baat hai ki wo apna artwork is gallery mein, is museum mein exhibit kare aur duniya bhar ke log yahan par aakar unke art ko sarahe. Aur ye ek aisi hi jagah aur ek aisa hi museum hai jo ke tamam logon ka आई अट्रैक्शन होता है। गेट पर पहुंचकर आपको कुछ फॉर्मेलिटीज़ को फुलफिल करना होता है और उसके बाद आप आर्ट एग्जीबिशन को देखने के लिए बिल्कुल रेडी होते हैं। Hey everyone, my name is Zubia Imran. As you have seen that we were in Kassel and we have seen one art exhibition there. That was really nice. We have enjoyed a lot. That was the combination of different things. We have seen very nice light effects, screen effects and sound effects. It was very interesting thing there to exhibit there in the art exhibition. That was light effect, sound effect and the screen shows so many video clips, and all those screens are creating just like magic, and the sounds were coming, and the sounds of music were there, light effects was there. So that was really interesting to visit. So I will recommend you that if you want to see the quality art, you have to visit Kassel Documenta, Germany. That was really, really very pleasant and very professional. They have created a movie room, they have displayed different pictures on the walls, and that was very impressive art over there. And I really have enjoyed. And if you have time and if you want to see the professional art, you have to visit once in a life. So where I am, it's the place of Documenta, Kassel. From all over the world, people are coming here. They are exhibiting their work. They are arranging events. So this is really my type of art, and my kind of events are occurring there. If you don't have subscribed my channel, then please do that, because you will be connected with my all videos. And sometimes I'm making series of videos. Like in Kassel tour, we have made 3 to 4 videos, and they all have very interesting and nice elements. So you will have step by step all the tour. You will see the travel, you will see the artwork, you will see culture and our interesting chit chat. And it would be nice that if you will go to my YouTube channel and subscribe that, because subscription is very important to be in touch with all my updates and videos. So I think Google can help you to find out all the history aspects of Documenta and the gallery and that museum, which is a historic museum, and it's the oldest one in Kassel, Germany. So from all over the Europe, people are coming there. People are honored to exhibit their creativity, exhibit their art exhibitions. So this is really very worthful, important place to visit. So from all over the world, people, they can have the information that how this art gallery and how this museum is creating wonders all over the Europe. This tour of Kassel has also 4 portions of videos, so be in touch and enjoy my videos. This museum has a lot of stuff to see. They have so many rooms to exhibit their work. They have so much big space for light arrangement, for pictures, for all other elements. So that would be nice if you will be in touch. You will be connected with all my videos and all my stuff. So I will bring more interesting videos for you, and I will show what I like in the world or what I explore in my life. Thank you very much. Be in touch. Till then, take care. Goodbye.